you can see the Torch 9800 has a capacitive touchscreen. There's no sharp press clicking anymore. It's just a nice solid piece of glass, but you know, it's not necessarily as good as the iPhone 4, but it's not quite as bad as the LG there either. But it does definitely help bring a better experience in terms of clicking and whatnot, not having to click, I should say.